मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. आई एम डॉक्टर हिमांशु अग्रवाल, हेड ऑफ न्यूरो इंटरवेंशन मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल द्वारका. सो विंटर सीजन इज अपॉन अस एंड यू कैन फेस स्पेशल हेल्थ हजार्ड्स इन द विंटर सीजन. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ कैन यू अवॉइड दोज हेल्थ हजार्ड्स एंड वॉट यू कैन डू टू प्रिवेंट दैम. So as you all know that we are in the middle of the corona pandemic, and apart from this, the incidence of seasonal flu also increases in the winter season, and kids and elderly are at higher risk of getting these infection of higher severity. Also, the patients with pre-existing disease like hypertension, diabetes, heart disease, history of brain stroke, arthritis, asthma are at increased risk that these ailments may aggravate in the winter season. Also, we have seen the increased incidence of brain hemorrhage and brain stroke, which can be life-threatening in the winter seasons. And the prime reason for increased incidence of brain hemorrhage and brain strokes are increase in the blood pressure in the winter season. So, patients who are hypertensive and are on blood pressure medication should check their blood pressure regularly, especially in the winter season. If their blood pressure is high, they should consult their doctor and modify their medication accordingly to keep their blood pressure in check. Also, every patient above 60 years of age should get their routine health checkup to keep their blood pressure, sugar in check. All the people above 40 years of age who are obese, who have family history of diabetes, who have family history of hypertension, heart disease, brain stroke or smoke, they also get a routine health checkup to keep their blood pressure and other ailments in check to avoid these deadly diseases like brain hemorrhage and brain stroke and heart attacks also. Apart from this, you can take a regular routine precaution to avoid other diseases in the winter season, like having a healthy diet, take lot of fruits, vegetables, salads, fibers, nuts, avoid oily and spicy food. Also, try to avoid lot of carbohydrates like rice, potato, sugar, all these things. Also, have adequate amount of fluid. Don't get dehydrated in the winter season. Also, keep yourself away from the extremes of the temperature. Have a proper 3-layer of warm clothes. Especially if you are going outside, keep a check that you cover your head, face and neck. Exercise regularly. It is very important. Even in the winter season, exercise regularly. Try to get some sunlight at least for 30 to 45 minutes. It will help you. It will increase your vitamin D and help you otherwise also. So, take care of yourself and your family and avoid all these things. And if you have any issues, don't hesitate to come to the hospital or consult your doctor. Thank you.